Hi.
Scenery take two.
Hi, my name is Sakshi. I am a social entrepreneur. To be honest, the performance and the comfort features at this price point, I think there was no other match. And the entire deal kind of got closed for me when I did the test drive in Lucknow. I remember when I was driving the Sonet, and that is when I knew that this is the car I wanted to have. Let me explain like this. So when, you know, you might have heard a lot of people say that when you find a partner, when you look at them, you just know instantly. So for me, that was what happened with me and the Sonet. So jo barikiyan hoti hai na gaadi ki in terms of the design. So there is this bonnet pe, for example, there is this contour which makes the car look very sporty and yet very muscular at the same time. There have been times I have forgotten both my keys in my Kia Sonet. So that is when the app comes to my rescue. I can kind of unlock it remotely with my phone. And of course, the sports mode is another very favorite love feature. I do a lot of intercity travel. I have to do a lot of overtaking, and the vehicle glides when sports mode is on. So on a full moon night, I just go find a beautiful spot, open my sunroof, stare at the sky. So all those little memories, when I find my peace, when I come back to myself, they all have happened in the Kia Sonet. I did not know that, but I'm also not surprised. Having driven the car for as many kilometers as I have, I can safely say that the cost of ownership of this car is absolutely the best in its segment. So the organization that I run, the work that I do, scaling that up, Kia Sonet has played a significant role in that journey. I need to travel a lot, and whatever vision I have for my organization, the Sonet has kind of been my partner in that pursuit. You know, with the kind of population we have, largely Gen Z and millennial people, the needs that we have, we want like a good balance of comfort and luxury, which I think Kia is acing. So thank you guys. Thank you for making me feel so special.
Thank you so much, Sakshi. Thank you so much.
Kia, movement that inspires.